Joe, what the hell happened to you?
I was shot in the line of duty.
Line of duty.
So this is why you haven't called me in all these years?
How could I, Dad? You always made fun of handicapped people. The only thing I never understood was...
Why? I don't know. I guess I could never stand the thought of something like that happening to me. Or even worse, with someone that I care about.
One time my legs fell asleep on the toilet. I had to crawl into the living room and interrupt Lois's book club. That was one of the shower curtains I ripped down.
And I suppose deep down, I was afraid. Afraid that if it did happen, I wouldn't be strong enough to handle it.
Well, Dad, I can tell you from experience, it's only when your worst fears come true that you get to find out how strong you really are.
Then I guess I've got some learning to do. I love you, son.
I love you too, Dad.
Cheeseburger saved your life.
Hey, Joe, just one question. Why do you have all those Wizard of Oz plates?
Because if I finish my vegetables, I get to see the yellow brick road.
All right, you sold me. Oz plates?
Because if I finish my vegetables, I get to see the yellow brick road.
All right, you sold me.
Better than that.
Surprised you give a shit.
Well, we can't be friends anymore. Because you did let them try to kill me. But doesn't mean I want to see you drink yourself to death.
You were right.
The Gemini lab's been dismantled. The cloning program is history.
You made a mistake.
And Junior?
He's untouchable. No one will bother him.
What am I supposed to do now? I'm aware of it. That's right.
And we checked. There are no more clones.
What about you?
Not to me.
IG code. I'm looking at charges, but if I marry you.
Eternal Dragon! Wow, it really works!
You have collected the seven Dragon Balls. Any wish within my power shall be granted, but only one.
Wow!
What do you mean?
Hurry up, check your wish! Ask the dragon to fix your shiny surround
room! I wouldn't say this.
Thanks, Poir, but I don't think I need it.
Well, maybe he's smarter than me.
I was out for the perfect guy.
Or human.
Maybe.
Well, he's gonna make a good father. Don't you think?
When the time comes.
Then shall none among you make a wish?
Mr. Dragon, I've got one. This is my friend Ader. My wish is that you bring him back to life. Except you take out the bomb inside him.
Yeah.
It shall be so.
Something to the show.
Hey, listen, Joe, I'm sorry I treated you like such a jerk.
Well, that's okay, Peter. In fact, I gotta say it was a nice thing you did. I'm glad I reconnected with my dad after all these years.
Ah, it was my pleasure. There's no more important relationship than... I'm sorry, Cleveland, what the hell is that Toronto Raptors hat?
It was my Father's Day present. I hate it. I'm just gonna wear it for a week, then say I lost it.
Anyway, thanks for helping me, Peter.
Yeah, it all worked out great, Joe. Except I am still missing that one pair of pants.
I don't think we need to be in the show after all. Life has plenty of adventure of its own.
Thank you.
She earned it.
I'm really sorry, Henry.
Thank you.